The four things that anyone taking a micro loan should look at are the following. One is that look at the terms, which is the what is the interest rate, what is the amount that is being given, what are the charges that will be deducted, and what sort of installment will you end up paying. Second is that you should look at whether there are any middlemen involved. While taking micro enterprise loan, a very substantial part of the loan can go to the middlemen, and that happens in the market, and you should be wary of that. Good companies which lend normally do not use middlemen to do the lending. Third is that you should be clear that what sort of collateral is being given to the lender, and what are the rights that you have with respect to that. And the fourth thing I would mention is that be clear about the data that you are giving and the privacy of your data. A lot of people don't think about that, but in future, access to your data is going to be critical, and you should protect your privacy.